I'm Grace.
We should name this channel Life of Grace, because she done took your shit home. Life of Grace.
That's right, bitch. Get out of your knees. Come on. Let's get it. We can have angles too. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. You got that ice, though?
Excuse me? Ice? I don't see a fucking drug, dude.
Ice. No, ice, like diamonds.
Oh, like, you gotta be careful.
Ice,
here. Hold on, man.
Go where we know. Oh, I need to be fed like she needs to eat. She give me a piece of bread, I'll give a piece of meat.
Oh! Yeah!
Flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa. 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 Flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa.
I'm Hannah, and I would go to Wait, they're about to leave. That's such a good place. The place with all the houses on the like docks and the
boats. Talking about Bora Bora.
I want to go anywhere because I'm so happy where I am right now.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
I'm probably going to Amsterdam.
She a weed smoker.
Huh?
She a weed smoker.
Hi, I'm Bridget. If I could travel anywhere in the world, probably. No, I already was in Barcelona. I was studying abroad there in the spring. It was amazing. I would probably go to the Maldives or Bora Bora.
Bora Bora. That's a great option.
Yes. It's turned there.
Where are all the places you've been?
I've been to the Bahamas, Costa Rica, and then this past spring I was studying abroad in Barcelona. So I went to Amsterdam, England, France.
Money!
Let's get it for the vlog, let's go!
Alright, bro, so if you can go anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Probably Europe.
What part of Europe?
That's really general.
Probably Spain.
Spain?
Yeah.
Barcelona.
Panama. Yeah, no extradition, bro. They can't, if anything illegal you do, they can't take you back.
Don't tell me that shit is Zaza.
Fuck you.
Hey. The girl got a dollar shirt on. $20 pair of shoes.
Somebody hurt.
You don't gotta spin a band to look good.
Hey,
you gotta spin a band to look good.
That's very true.
What are you lying to?
Why are you lying?
What are you lying to? You gotta spin a band to look good.
Look though. His shirt costs $1, bro. That $1. $20 right there. Fit out of the month.
$20 at Foot Locker.
Exactly.
Bro, I saw that. I was like, Twerk, ring it up. We need
hey,
to
go,
man.
Look, got to. You got a ball in the budget sometime.
My God.
Look, not everybody can have T-shirt. Not everybody can flex like that.
Yeah, you feel me?
We gonna get that eventually. Y'all get across.
My boy.
How you feeling?
I'm over here just doing my research right now.
My research.
Tell them about your song coming out, but that shit was fun.
You know what I'm saying? Intro out now on all platforms. Thankful out now on all platforms. Make sure y'all go ahead and go stream those.
Yes, sir.
Make everybody cool.
Yes, sir.
Everybody have a cool too. I cool with you. You cool with me too.
Yes,
act
sir.
Act like a fool. I can be a fool.
Yes, sir.
Everybody's cool.
He not trying to freestyle against
me. Freestyle against him, bro. You won't. You won't, bro.
Nah, but I'm good.
That's crazy.
Motherfucker, look at you want me to get in the car.
That nigga say you want to be a fool.
You gotta hear it. This man's got it.
Hold me a second, right?
All
right. I like donations and tips too. So I can continue, right? Is that
dollar,
possible?
I got a dollar of his heart.
Okay, one. Boom. And everybody else what?
I got one too.
Oh, it's video.
I ain't got no cash on
me.
Now
what y'all wanna do? Homie, don't you start too soon.
All right.
No, I'm acapella.
Yeah, he needs it. He's got it all.
Now give me a choice of songs. Fruits and Vegetables, Be Happy, Be Cool, or She's a Fine Motorcycle.
She's a fine motorcycle. Hey. Hey.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
I got more songs than that. That's what I just want to give you. I got a jazz song called She's My Suit. Yeah. I got another one called If a Good Time Is Your Friend, Do It Again.
Hey, put the camera on me. Hey, look, you about to see it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, now, homie, now, y'all got to do more than
he a rapper, so it better be hard.
I get him hard.
Rap battle. That'd be hard.
I don't do
that. Hey, no, that'd be raw.
I don't do rap battles.
They don't do rap battles.
I don't do rap battles.
All right.
How about you rap, then he raps?
How about you guys feed off each other?
If you rap, I rap.
I got a PhD being happy.
Hey, that's pretty raw.
You know why? When it comes to fruits and vegetables,
what?
There's no argument in the garden.
He's just waiting for us right now.
Yeah, boo boo, he cool too. Right? There's no argument in the garden.
He not vibing with y'all?
No,
our boy, what is good?
He cool, he cool. There's no argument in the garden.
I feel you, dog.
I hear.
Because I'm proud, the land I plow. Now, fruits and vegetables, we are allowed. And we did good, oh, we plant great seeds. We let the water flow, plant grow, we eat. Ooh, look, fruits, vegetables, tasty. Try the one time, you see what I see, I bet you try. Yeah. You like the recipe? The recipe to stop fruits and veggies. Oh my god. The fruits and vegetables are growing in my yard. Fruit, veggie, galore, lord. Fruits and vegetables are good for your heart. You like her a lot, you keep her in your pot. Peach, plum, heart, apricot. She likes you a lot and she loves your
cat.
Show the sneezer.
Toes.
Tomato, potato, potato. Go where we know. Oh, I need to be fed like she needs to eat. She give me a piece of bread, I'll give a piece of meat.
Yo! Yeah. Competition.
She's a fine motorcycle. She's a fine motorcycle. As fine as she could be. I know you want to ride her, but the bike been lonesome to me.
Oh.
And she gave me good mouse to the gallery. Yeah, she's so wonderful, and the chrome shines so bright. And she's laid in her seat, sits tight. She's a fine motorcycle, just like I like you. Yeah, she got a spark plug that keeps the fire up. The air in the tires, they never erupt. Woo. Fine motorcycle all the way around. She's so reliable, she never breaks down. Now, I love the catwalk. It's been a dumb look.
You gotta start listening, he's got it.
But I love the catwalk. It's been a dumb look. You wanna pop the clutch, you got to be nuts.
Five motorcycle, boy.
Everybody happy, everybody cool. We ain't cool, we got work to do.
Hey, see, you look like he's chilling to me.
Alright, bro.
I wish I was like that.
Big chiller.
That's all I'm trying
Nigga
to do.
Nigga sleeping good at night.
That's how I want my bed to be.
Chilling in the morning.
Look, there goes the FRS right there.
I'm fucking with it.
What's your name?
My name's Derek, but I go by DP.
DP? What's your name?
Nice to meet you, bro. What's your name?
Alright, so.
What's your number, DP?
Wow, that's a good question. Shit, you got me on the spot.
Philippines, baby.
Philippines?
Is money included or is like money excluded? I can have as much money as I want.
Free. It's free.
I'm gonna go to Dubai.
Dubai? Yeah, I fuck with that. Australia?
Australia?
Alright.
What would I do?
I wanna go to Great Barrier Reef so bad.
In Dubai, I'll rip around a Lamborghini.
Bro.
I would go get a massage from top of the top. I'd probably rent a yacht and just take all my boys out on the water and just have a great time. Not worry about anything, you know?
He's distracted. Follow me on Instagram, Aaron O'Rye.
Aaron O'Rye, you heard it.
Wait, what is this vlog?
It's his vlog.
Sorry. I got your text. It's Aikido and you're in honestly, Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Yes.
Oh, that's a great answer.
Why, where would you go?
Why Tokyo?
Bora Bora? That's where he wants to go so bad.
Of course. I respect that. I like that answer. Yeah. Right, what's the next question, bro?
Yeah,
you got a YouTube channel. I know you got some questions, bro. Come on, man. I know you got some questions.
I want to subscribe.
It's
anybody. It could be anybody.
Kylie Jenner.
Damn, that's a hard question.
Paris Hilton.
I would say probably Snoop.
Snoop Dogg. That's a favorite. Yes, sir.
Come on, Snoop Dogg's gonna sit there and spit me facts all day while we're smoking a fatty.
Oh yeah.
I mean, what else could you ask for? What else could you ask?
Right.
What about you, Grace? What you got? Come on, I know you got an answer for that. Come on.
Who do you want to hang out with?
It's a hard question, but you gotta have an answer.
I'll hang
out
with you.
I hear that. You don't got.
She said a cameraman. She said cameraman looking sexy.
Behind the scenes.
Cameraman looking sexy. I'll hang out with you. That's what I'm saying, dog. She said, hey, hold up. Let me get it real quick. She said, hey, cameraman looking sexy. I'm hanging out with you if I could hang out with anyone in the world. You know what I'm saying?
I hear that.
Just kidding. I have no idea. That's not hard.
You don't have nobody.
What's yours?
Yeah, I was going to say, what's next?
It's probably real basic.
I'll take it.
What's next, bro?
Joe Rogan.
The baby. I love Joe Rogan, though. It would probably be...
Sorry for the sweat.
I don't know. There's too many.
Too many? You don't got one celebrity, Kylie Jenner?
I don't like celebrities. They're fucking overrated.
I hear that. No rap, no Matt. What kind of music you listen to?
Tell the camera. They still people.
I have absolutely no idea.
Who do you listen to?
I think that's a great
idea. Why does that have people?
No Addison Rae, no none of this. No Addison Rae?
Fuck that. Okay, sorry.
Not on TikTok.
Don't you ask it, right?
No.
But no, I'm sorry.
Not on TikTok.
Wouldn't want to hang out with you. But you're cool and all, like, if you're. But no. That's such a hard question. Your turn. Since you're our Mr. Quiet over here, let's get it.
Little baby.
The baby.
Really?
Little baby.
You know
what
I'm saying? Yeah. Not little baby?
Stunning for Vegas?
Shout out Stunning Full Time. You know what I mean?
My bad, man. Your turn, go.
Hey. Hanging out. This is a hard question.
That's what I'm saying. That needs to make me laugh all the time. That's what I'm saying.
Who doing that?
I'm bad at recording. Okay.
Hold it straight.
I'm focusing.
No, bro. Who's making me laugh?
No cap.
I'm trying to hang out with Sandler, bro.
Yes. Yes. Lit, bro. Shoot some hoops with Adam Sandler.
Bro.
Oh, my God.
I have a question. May I record you? Who would you want to hang out with? If you choose anyone in the world, who would it be? I'm working on it. I was waiting for your answers.
I don't know.
Funniest person, most attractive person, most influential person. Come on.
Who makes you get out of bed in the morning?
Mama. Mama does. There you go. Mama literally forces him out of bed.
I don't know. I can't think of anybody. Nobody.
I can't think of shit. Room, I don't know.
No one.
I'm like me, baby. I want to get out of bed for me. I want to meet me. That's it.
That's funny.
No, I have literally no idea, though. That's a hard question. That's just too... I don't like anybody that much to want to hang out with them. I mean, y'all are cool.
Any celebrity in the world, hey, hold on.
Depends.
I got a new answer. I got a new answer.
You better cut my face out.
If I had to hang out with any celebrity in the world, it'd be myself.
Yeah, man. I'm slowing my dick off.
No, you ain't even a celebrity.
It is hot as fuck.
He ain't a celebrity.
I thought he was a celebrity.
He is a celebrity.
Chief Keef or something like that.
Bro, you don't even look
at Chief Keef,
bro.
Make sure y'all go stream intro, thankful.
Follow G-Mom through Instagram, thank you.
You know what I'm saying? Out on all platforms, you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned for what I got coming soon.
Cloud9
about to take over the city. We're about to take the whole nation by storm. Believe that.
Oh, God.
If you believe in God, believe in what the fuck I'm about to say right now.
He's very good.
God, believe in Big Mike. You feel me?
You're not good at recording. You're getting his chest versus face at. Come on. Where's the?
I don't want to hear. She pointed this thing at the ground. She pointed this thing at the ground.
Okay, wait. Fuck, marry, kill.
The grand beast.
Hillary Clinton, Donald Trump. Okay, if they're all like the same, you can't go off of, it's just their personality, it's not gender. All right. So like, if they're all girls,
Hillary Clinton, Donald Trump, and Bill
Clinton?
Bill, wait. No, I changed my mind. No, I changed. No, 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 I don't want to go Joe. I don't want to go Joe. I was going to go. No, actually.
Batman, the killer.
Yes.
You ain't playing games.
Wait, who you talking about?
Bill Clinton?
No, fuck Bill Clinton.
Who else? You need a third.
I know, I do need a third.
Kim Jong Un.
Oh. I know who I'm marrying. That's who I'm marrying, bro. Based off personality, bro.
Okay, fine. Biden. Biden's the third. Go.
Fuck, marry, kill. Biden, Trump, Hillary.
All females. Go.
Say you brought Trump.
Trump what? Trump. Yeah, he's like A, A, B, and C, all the above.
No, fuck, marry, kill.
Fuck, marry, kill, baby. They're all females. Just their personalities. Fuck yeah, I love it.
You feel me? That nigga rich.
I love it. Let's go. Wait, I actually love you, deadass. You're a Donald supporter?
I'm Trump.
I mean,
I love you.
I'm probably married Trump. Trump got
he's like, I cannot relate. No.
Who you doing?
Nah, I would fuck Donald Trump. I would kill Hillary Clinton in a heartbeat, and sadly.
You mean old dumb Biden?
Hell yeah. No, no, I'm. Okay, fine. I get, no, I'll say I'd.
No,
I'd marry.
We marry and Biden because
he's
about to
die.
He's about to die so we get all his money.
No, I'm a
fool. Biden's about to die so we can get all the money.
Hey, look, that's a great idea. I'm Grace. You hate me.
We should name this channel Life of Grace because she done took your shit.
Took your shit.
Life of Grace.
That's right, bitch. Get on your knees. Come on. Let's get it. Look at them angles too. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. See, I'm trying to be like that on a motorcycle.
All right, bet. Let's get it, bro.
I need to bring Gary out here to do that shit.
Yeah, what you drinking? Like sweet tea.
My
boy Ice is blinging right now, bro.
Bro, oh, that's good.
Come on. Come on, man. Stop playing with my dog.
That was just a person.
Let me tuck it for you real quick. I know. I'm making y'all feel a little.
Come on, now.
I'm cool, bro.
I ain't even got the ice in tonight, bro.
I'm cool. I already know who I am. Listen, you want to hear some shit, bro?
What?
I think my left hole closed.
It do look closed, though. No cap.
Bro, no. Bro, I can put it through this right here, but the other side, bro, it ain't going through. And I ain't about to wear my right ear because that shit is gay. So, look.
I got my right one in,
but the left one, bro?
2 days.
Yeah, bro, listen. That shit don't even have earrings.
I'm
mad right now, bro.
Like, at least you have an earring.
At least I'm making something. You know what I'm
saying? Yeah,
bro,
I have shit right now. I'm fucking ass out of luck.
I'm dead.
That shit fucking fun.
Do you know the Eagles? Like the band, like the old, like our parents' band.
Yeah. Oh, she said like our parents'
band.
What, remember,
can't name a song. I can't name a song, but I heard them. I like music. Like, I love music, so I listen to it.
So you actually do know them? Do you know Timothy like, B. Schmidt, or do you not?
No, I don't. Play a song for me.
Music video.
I don't know names either, but they're the Eagles. They're like your parents' favorite band.
I don't know about the Eagles.
My dad was.
So you don't know? You know about them? Or you don't?
Yeah, I know about them.
Do you know Timothy B. Schmidt? You don't know the names? I don't know the names of them either. But I hung out with them. Yeah, Grammy was cool.
My phone did.
No,
what, the song?
Like,
sing it in person, bro.
What's
up? My dad hates it.
Sing the song in person.
Sing a song?
Yeah, he got a song.
Sing
what beat you need.
I got a couple.
I got a couple.
I'm here. You gonna perform it? You gonna perform it?
What beat you need?
I'll give you your backup.
I don't even need a beat.
You got a backup. You got two bad backup dancers. Yeah, you got backup dancers now. Look.
Two
baddies, bro. Blondie and Brunette.
Let me give y'all a quick 16 real quick. I'm a never act different. Gotta stay humble. Can't be two-faced when I'm rich.
Oh.
I'm straight out the dirt. I'm praying to God every time I walk up by my crib. Blueberry canal on my neck and my wrist. I don't bend, but she thought I was real. It's always the truth, so you never forget. I'm gonna get it tatted on my ribs. I'm saying, hey.
Hey, like, I'm not trying to flex on y'all.
I'm saying, hey, just a quick 16. You know what I'm saying? Y'all want to hear more?
So I think you gotta say it again, bro. She didn't hear it.
Okay,
What we got going on? What's going on?
He a rapper.
He's a rapper.
Okay. I'm right here. I'm here, bro. You got a freestyle for him?
Look.
Dude, so we're doing dedicated to you.
Doing dedicated to you?
Yup.
Off the top.
Off the top of the dome.
Straight off the dome.
You gotta do better
dome.
Than Wayne.
I know it's a lot of pressure, but you say you're a rapper, so if you can do it, you can do it.
Nah, this is what I'm supposed to do. You know what I'm saying?
This is that pressure.
Can you freestyle?
This is how you come up. Yeah. It's better freestyle.
Hear me out.
I'm hearing you, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey. Hey,
look, real OGs know about this. Yeah. Watch this. It was a sunshiny day in the 4-4, that's the A. Back in June 2008, I was a kid, I was young, not even eight, just leaving out of second grade. This is a story by my mama, man, dad is my hero, make sure every day that we ate, and this that's is the reason good. I do this shit, gotta get coins, to make sure that she's living great, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Hold up, he's not done. He said he's out
today.
He said I'm out.
I'm out here. Like I said, if y'all believe in Big Mike, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm about to take over South Carolina.
Big Mike
and
one clown?
Hold on.
Yep.
Let me hear something else. Come on.
Huh?
I'm not going to lie. That,
you got an animal Spotify.
Yeah, yeah.
Look, y'all want
to
hear.
I need to hear something else.
I want to dedicate to me.
All right, look.
Okay, it's our turn to freestyle now, right?
All right, let me hear a song. Let me hear a song. Sing a song.
Should be interesting.
At least you tried.
I think I vote him.
Look.
Him.
You got
freestyle?
I like him.
I'm the best freestyle.
Hey, he's got another one ready.
Go ahead.
He's got another one ready.
Go ahead.
Bring it to me.
We'll see you, Grace.
Hey, look, hear me out.
He's about to rap on me. I'm scared.
My son. Hey, she want me to make a quick little 16.
About me. It's not me. What's my tip?
You know what I'm saying? Look.
He's getting nervous.
Hey, shh.
I met a blonde head girl one day. Opened that door. That place was amazing. She told me her name. Look at my eyes. She told me her name is Katie.
My name's Grace.
Hey, you good? You good? Hey,
my name's Grace, not Katie. Like I said, thank you, Chaga.
Hey, like I said.
Alright, he's ready.
Hey, look, y'all heard what y'all heard. I don't got to do nothing else. No more. You know what I'm saying? Y'all in here. You know what I'm saying? Some real nigga shit. You know what I'm saying?
Animal Spice?
Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube, all that shit.
Alright, your turn.
You know
go.
If y'all don't now,
I cannot. No, I insist. Please. I'll pay you.
That's a promise. I don't even know you. What's your name, bro?
My name is DP.
Look, I'm holding the camera. It's right on your face.
Your number,
it's perfect.
Is it?
Yeah.
How's it going, guys?
Look. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, look, she like to talk when she fucks. She a freak. She got a little bit of ass in it, jiggle.
Yes, sir.
It is. Hey.
This is the longest vlog I've ever been. Big Mike.
Hey, say something for the camera. Say something for the camera. Come on. What you gotta say? Hey, it's your first year you at USC. What you gotta say?
I got some dope ass shit for that camera, right?
What's up, man?
Right now, hey. Live and direct.
What's up?
Yeah. I'm a local artist. What's happening?
All right.
What's your other guy?
Huh?
You rap? See, when people hear artists, they go immediately to fucking rap.
You can sing? I think you look like a singer. Like, you can sing.
I like it.
I'm a designer.
You're a designer?
Yes, I make this stuff.
Word. I fuck so.
Organic jewelry. The rarest around. Okay.
What's going on?
I'm a local artist, man. They fucking quarantining, whatever the fuck that means. Making up some dope shit. You wear jewelry. I make jewelry.
That shit tough. We can make that, bro.
You got that ice, though?
Excuse me? Ice? I don't see a fucking drugs, dude.
Ice. No, ice. Like diamonds.
Oh, like, you gotta be careful with that. Hold on, man. Trump. Hold on. This motherfucker be nagging me, man.
He said Trump.
Yeah, Trump. What's up, Trump?
Yeah,
I'm fucking with you. Hey, what's up? You there? I'm my order ready now. I'm getting the order. You
want to
wait?
Y'all ready?
Hi, guys.
My name's Hannah.
My name's Emma.
I'm Michaela.
I'm Izzy.
Well, I got a question, all right?
Okay.
Yeah. My name's my son, by the way, but if y'all can go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
In the world. Fiji Islands.
Fiji, that's what I was going to say. Fiji, like, in, like, a bungalow, like, that's my dream destination.
Yeah.
Yes.
I want to go to the Czech Republic. Sorry.
Yeah.
New Zealand.
New Zealand?
Yeah, New Zealand.
That's pretty cool. I never heard of that
stuff. Okay. Yeah. Dope. What's this vlog for?
I just YouTube.
Just because?
Yeah.
Okay.
Y'all got a following or just starting out? Or?
Yeah, I'm just starting. So I got a lot of videos, man. I just haven't posted them yet.
But. Oh, okay. Yeah.